Go to bed.
Okay.
Merry Christmas to me. Merry Christmas to him. Merry Christmas to you. Well, that's all I'm gonna say for now. Well, it rhymed, didn't it?
A little bit.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're almost done here, big Kate the Mate.
Almost.
How am I gonna do this? I'm gonna plug into there.
Go along the
trees. I know, but I don't have, I might have to use a longer string. Okay, Katie, too much of one thing is boring.
Okay, I'm gonna stop this right now.
Hook the bare wire to it and run it back and make yourself a...
On here, I got Merry Christmas on it.
Yeah, good.
Okay. Merry Christmas.
Yep, Merry Christmas. It says ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Merry Christmas.
Yep.
To all.
And to all a good night.
You're a knucklehead, Anthony.
No.
Yes, you are. What are you doing, Dad?
Touching.
Okay, then, what's up?
Oh.
Okay, then we'll stop wrap right this now. Around the tree.
Okay.
Until, but we'll go up into the, you know, so you have something going on.
This is the home. Let's finish with it. It's on the side.
Pretty neat, huh?
They just walk up. It'd be like you're walking up to our house. From Anthony's perspective of his eyes. See, you pass Dad. He's way below you. You just walk in. Oh, remember the ladder. Put a light in the tree. That's it. Oh, walk in the house. Just wanted to come show you guys that. So, sayonara. For now. Bye-bye.
We're leaving to go get our tape.
Because Cameron has a beautiful face. And can we just sit on our hand? You guys see, it's because of the studio.
No, it's all right. I don't want
to. I'm watching McKenna. She's trying to sneak outside.
McKenna, come here.
You have to be seen because the baby has to see what his mommy looked like. And her mommy looked like before she was born.
Not
hers.
We're going to get a Christmas tree, Kim.
Hi, Gimbo.
See you later.
Hi, Gimbo. Hi, Gimbo.
How do you do the fade thing?
Look at that. Grandpa, he's waving at you.
Top of your camera.
Okay, we're still recording.
Say hi, Gimbo.
Okay, Kim. We're
waving.
We had to wave. Hey, we have to leave right now.
Are you singing?
Are you singing?
Oh, oh, oh.
Hey, Kenna.
Did you get that?
What are you thinking? Here we are, checking out the noble firs, right, Anthony?
Right. Mother's favorites.
Okay.
Mother's favorites. Yeah!
Look at all that baseball working out and helping him out. Where's Katie?
Hey.
Yeah. All the trees are like spaced out.
Peace out. What, like they're doing drugs or something?
Yeah. No,
No, I mean like the branches are all like
spread out.
Yeah.
Too wide. Yeah. If only the people watching this video could smell the nice trees, huh? Ah, smell like Christmas.
It feels like I'm in the woods, and it makes me want to go pee.
That's nice. Keep that for one posterity.
Did you watch Michael's skit? Did you watch Michael's skit? What he did with the missionary girls?
No.
This is so funny.
Okay. All right, we'll cancel this out until Dad gets back.
Okay.
Doesn't look too bad. Spin it around a little bit.
Already.
Besides, that looks pretty good though.
Yeah.
What do you think, Kate?
I think it looks good.
yeah, whatever. That's a nice one.
How about that?
That's pretty nice too. That's nice and tall. Is it full all the way around? Looks pretty good. It's a little sparse over on this side on the bottom. Anthony, what are you doing? Don't get your feet wet. Hey, we might choose that one.
Oh,
what's
no.
Anthony doing?
Urinating.
Oh gosh. I'll probably get in trouble for recording this, but that's all right.
You just went down.
Careful back there. You might get a pine needle where you don't want it.
Do you know what my dad did when we're on the way to Utah?
Steaming back here. All the way around.
What was that, Anthony?
It started steaming.
That's going to be a very nourished tree back there, huh, Anthony?
Yeah. Should we have some yellow pine needles for a little bit?
All right, enough of that.
Here comes Dad.
Whoa.
Yeah.
You're on camera.
Yeah.
Think about this one, man.
Perfect, let's go.
Oh, that looks nice. What is this?
28.
It's actually a 7-8 footer tag, so pretty, a little bit more.
We said we found a 28 section, didn't we?
Yeah.
That's a nice tree. What's the out? Turn it around so I can see. I don't have to put my stand on it for me.
Probably.
That looks pretty nice. Looks,
I think it's a pretty good one.
I like it.
I mean, how far up do you have to cut branches off, Ray?
Well, this, you drill a hole in the end and just turn that thing in.
Oh, really?
My stand?
I'm just wondering about the... There's a couple down there at the bottom. That can always be the wall side, too.
Wait, but. Is this 7, 8, 38, 39.
Yeah, 38, 90. Huh? Yeah, you can do that. Looks like it's right there on the
All edge. These back there are 7 to 8 feet.
Yeah, I know. I think we've crossed over into 7 to 8 feet, but that's okay.
No, because it goes to 52.
Three. What do you think, Kate?
Huh?
What do you think about that tree, huh? Pretty good?
Oh no, that one's lopsided.
The front side's nice.
I gotcha.
Oh my god, that's nice.
You should, Larry, you should ask him if the lopsided trees are half off.
Yeah.
Okay, now here we are again doing this tree. And now
last time we were
doing our down one.
Inside your head.
I'm observing. Okay. Just lay in the back.
Oh,
easy to put it on top.
But then I, it might
roll and push it, but
you don't know.
You have the keys?
The tree? There's 10.
How's it going?
Yes.
That's a small tree. We've never had one that had to make a bag.
Okay, we're going to fade out. Okay? That's what we're going to do right now.
Yeah.
Bye guys.
Yeah,
okay. Fade out.
Okay. Bye. Well, I'll have to make it a little shorter, but
what?
I guess it's pretty straight, huh?
Yeah.
There's a tree. Now it's home. Pretty skinny, huh?
Yeah. Me stuffing it up.
I'm
gonna
go fatten it up.
Yep.
Get some turkey.
Something.
What was that?
Yeah, okay.
Maybe it threw something at me.
What was it?
We carry this thing inside now?
8-footer.
18789.
That's the one.
Dude, I could've just...
Alright, next time you'll see this tree, it'll be complete. Are you done? Kenna, put this head, put on your head.
Show you daddy.
Show
daddy.
Hi, Kina. Help grandma.
She's such a little star. She's a big old star.
What? Are you going to sing for us?
Missy going to sing?
Silver bells.
Yo, I should have had dad take down the our stand with him. Like, maybe with the
water.
Oh, good?
Yeah. Yeah, Katie's carrying her back in.
Hold on, Kate.
There I go. I got that.
Oh, she's got it. I'm being replaced already.
Yep.
Jump in the ball. choop choop.
Choop choop.
Good job.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, we're going in.
Taking the tree in. Best possible.
Go ahead.
Now lift it up.
I like it. Ooh, it smells good.
Kenna, we brought in a Christmas tree.
Look at Kenna. Look at Uncle Abby, Aunt KK. I didn't realize Aunt KK was that strong.
She's not. She just looks like it.
So how am I carrying?
I don't know.
Superhuman Christmas strength.
Well, I'm the supervisor.
That's right.
Nice, I've tenured a video.
That means Dad gets in. Dun dun dun, the placement.
It's
a little crooked though.
Really crooked.
Well,
it's crooked. Crooked.
Just turn it so it,
Turn the thing when I got it.
Well, turn with Sam, maybe. I mean, not Sam, turn the whole tree.
From the tree, so it's leaning towards the window.
Yeah.
Hey, Anthony, get the picture.
Okay.
We're going to have to do some work on that one.
Oh,
it's
just cold
and
stand on that.
Yeah, it's starting to move.
It's good? It's not straight. Huh? It's straighter than what?
Well, I caught that on video. Good.
Did you get that?
Yeah. She said she was a supervisor.
Yep.
Which way did you gotta go?
Which way is it? Just this a little bit. But you know, I think this is the top.
The top's just kind of off a little bit.
You know what? Once we get somebody on, as long as the whole base of the tree is the same, once we get Angel up there, you're not gonna be able to tell
anything. That's good, right there.
Perfect.
Good job, Big A.
Okay,
back up.
Back up there first.
Are you going to put a blanket or anything over that? Or just, no.
When we sit to the trees, you cut them off and go, whoop. That's good. No, it's a and I don't fly it for Home Depot, but it has the tree fresh stuff. It's supposed to be free with the tree.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's what I called Tim and
Kendall
about last night.
Netting
was over.
Netting
and tied up and the three things.
Crystals?
I don't know
what it's
called, but
right
there. The stuff they had there was retarded, $397.
Stamps. For
Well, why didn't you tell me? I'm the guy who went down to get the tree.
I should have told you. But
Anthony, you're going to have to pull it this way from the window, though, because when you end up, it's going to whack that window.
Yeah, it's going to be that towel thing.
Okay, that should be good.
That looks good, though.
For your knife.
Yeah, scissors.
Scissors would be better.
Right?
The whole fan's here for the Christmas tree. Kenna,
Kenna, Grandma, can you go get the vacuum and
Kim, Kimmer. Is this Michael's tape still?
No.
Oh, this is a Christmas tree. There's the big man, Anthony. Hey, Anthony, what'd you do at the Christmas tree lot?
Nothing.
What
did
he do?
Put that on tape so you can't deny it.
I agree, man.
Picked up on somebody?
No.
No.
Yay, now the netting's off.
Did they make a fresh cut in the bottom or anything?
Yep. The guy was good because he didn't take a whole bunch off the bottom, so
that's good.
Just took all he needed to.
Oh,
it's like holding it. Ooh,
Kina! Hey, Kina, what are you thinking? What do you think of the tree, Kina?
I'll go over and take a good look at it.
Last time you were so little.
Yeah.
No problems.
He's not figuring this out yet. McKenna,
what you doing?
McKenna,
careful.
She's like, whoa.
Is that you?
Whoa.
What am I rubbing up against? And it was McKenna.
That's a pretty good looking tree.
Yeah, it's real pretty. Real pretty.
I need to just have you cut this from
on the base.
That's lovely.
Thank you, Anthony.
Yes, I'm
Paul. Hi, Anthony.
Yes, this is Jeff.
Anthony picked it out for viewing. Katie decided that it was the best one.
I do it for a
We're probably going to do it in that corner, I think. And that's the best place to do it.
Yeah, well, we have to move our couches to do it.
It's not a big deal.
Well, in the room there.
Let's take
we
right now.
There, for sure.
We have to definitely move stuff over there.
We definitely have to move everything in there.
Pretty good tree, man.
Looks nice.
Very nice.
That's okay.
Okay, the judging panel.
That's true.
Cool.
Looks very good.
Yeah, the ones that have all the total space between them are bad.
I don't like those either.
Hey, what's that small thing in front of the tree? Oh.
McKenna.
Kenna, you like that?
Good day, Kenna.
Smells good, huh?
You put some water in it.
I'll
just
sit right here, huh? I'll sit right here. It's the most beautiful ornament in
the
world. Yeah. Oh,
bamboo.
Bamboo. Yeah. Bamboo. Can you help
fade?
Have
you
fished
the lights and the trees?
Can you not
help fade
in and fade out?
Yep.
Yeah.
Probably.
Have
yours too. Alrighty. Can you do me a favor? I'll
run
the couch
in
the
up there. Okay, care a little bit.
Did
you fit up?
I'm making
the
Okay, let's get the train!
You know what?
Dad's got to go to sleep. So
as he lifts things down, you got to get him or Anthony can help. You got to bring him down so he can get to all the boxes. You know, the lights and the skirt and all that stuff. So help me, I did down. You fell like down for a little bit.
Let's go! Come on, Anthony. Come on! Please, let's go!
I can...
I don't want to be on video.
You're
very
pretty.
Not even on me.
My honor?
Yeah, you are. That's enough, Anthony. You can turn off now.
You need to go. You need to leave a message for Michael on the other video, Anthony. You can sit up like he did and sit down in front of it.
Look at that video. Who would want my face for that long?
Kenna.
Okay.
I love to be hurt. You want to be nude.
So hot. Not tired, being dressed. You can't even sit down without
Hi,
having to worry about it. Armed up.
Where, Kenna?
Hi, sweetheart.
You're
sleepy.
You are, huh?
Daddy had to wake you up this morning for church. You didn't really get a nap.
Did you hear a kick here? Where is she? Where is she?
Where's
the baby, Kenna? Get the baby.
Where's the baby? See the baby?
Get
a
baby kitty. Get a baby kitty. That's good.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Kenna.
A little diaper falling off your butt. Kinda. Daddy do it.
Daddy diaper in the car today.
Kitty! Yep. Goes back to BYU tomorrow. Oh. You know she's tired. Hey, KK. There she is.
Oh, go.
Got a lady right here between Grandma.
I love sleep. Here,
I'm going
to change her. I just
don't.
Sorry.
Just kick
that. Kenna, work at Gamma.
I'm a Kenna. I love beautiful.
Hi.
I love
Kenna, really naked now. Say, careful, Grandma.
Oh, naked. Whoop.
No indecent thoughts.
Oh, I love beautiful. Okay, I turn it off right now.
Okay.
Oliver's mouth. He wants to kiss from Kenna so she can taste the cake.
Like What is that?
She does sweet kisses.
Oh, she's tasting.
I know.
Good, huh? Want some more? You gotta kiss me.
Is it recording, Punk?
Yes, it is.
The light's off.
I took the light. I don't even know how to put it on, but it looks like I have plenty of light.
No, there's plenty of light.
I have plenty of light. Hi, Kiki.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, this is a 384, and we'll get after it for the week. Hello, sweetheart.
This is the kind of before.
Well, I have to lay down for a couple hours.
Okay, honey. Good night, sweetheart. La, 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 la.
Do I get a kiss by Kenna?
Did you get the lights down?
Go give Grandpa.
You didn't?
Here, give that to him.
You and Anthony will do it?
Okay. Is that for you? Kenna, give it to you.
Come here.
Kenna,
okay.
Yes, okay. She does.
You need to be careful. Okay, I'll go up there and get you guys.
Like Uncle Mike. The clapping.
Oh, Ebony, show your muscles. Don't show that. Look at your muscles.
Something
like
me out of the way.
No, I'm gonna beat him tonight.
Don't break anything over there. Don't hurt my candles and stuff.
Yeah, I'll blow them out. Oh, jeez, hello.
Mm.
Blowing out will have nothing to do with that,
Kate. It'll kick it. It'll kick it. You give up? No, don't get hurt.
This is so cool. Lean towards you.
Okay.
Hey, Doc, it's making it worse.
Just remember, you're going to breathe.
It sounds so nice.
It's okay. Get the book at law.
Get out of shape.
Stay in them down.
Do you think you're going to college or help you out some?
No.
Dad, don't get hurt.
Dad, kick him in the butt. Huh? Dad, kick him.
No. Oh, the battery light's going on.
Oh, there's like your elk.
Don't break my things. That's in my way for me. Anthony, literally, you make your neck, Anthony.
Oh, my neck.
You are on your neck. You break that, you're in trouble. Watch your legs, Anthony, you're hitting my thing. Oh, Anthony, move your legs.
Don't get me.
How'd that happen? How did you get in the bottom?
Uh-oh,
pickle
time.
Uh-oh.
How do you get down there, Anthony? Oh. Is this a pin? Anthony, are you right?
Oh,
Anthony! Anthony, are you all right?
Yeah,
fine. Larry, are you all right? Okay, time to stop. Someone's gonna get hurt. Time to stop. Oh no. Lift that over. I can hear Michael come in now going, ah! He's definitely on top.
Oh, we're getting one
shot. Well, that's good. That's
fair. Oh, how'd you do that, Larry? Okay, time to stop. Someone's gonna get hurt.
McKenna's totally disinterested in this child.
What is going on over there?
Okay, she's not liking it. She's like, what's happening?
Excuse me, I
don't
know what's going on.
That's okay, Grandpa. I don't give me kids.
You okay, Grandpa?
Okay, you can eat your chocolate now, McKenna. They're all right.
Okay. Okay.
And let's go get the lights now.
The batteries are
thought, huh?
Nope.
No.
Ellie.
What?
Let's go.
Okay.
It's too late.
Well, bye, Daddy. I'll be here when we get back.
All right, guys.
I see her.
Okay, you hang out with mommy.
Hi, sweetheart. Okay. Fading in on you. You're so funny.
Here we are. Yeah, there's three lights in the tree. Look at that. Look at the special one guy over there.
Oh, he fell down. Let's wind him up.
The climbing Santa? Is that out of your back, kid?
Yep. Be careful with it. Just stand it up. Stand it up.
Good.
Oh.
He says, how does this work? There goes Anthony. Your chair, honey. The chair's over there to stand on.
Come on, dude.
Huh?
Come on, dude.
No, you're not. You gotta get that one standing went down.
Hey, I'm
you need a couple over the top up there.
You need to do all four of those little branches up there.
I'm going to say you don't go around, you kind of go in on a branch and out, in and out. You work in towards the front.
Oh, jeez! Hello!
I just go around the tree, I thought you did.
No, yes, Larry.
You go around the
you go in
branch.
And out.
Up there you do, and then...
Just go around the tree.
No!
Oh,
yeah.
And it doesn't work like that.
Thank you, Katie.
Katie, don't do that yet. You're not tall enough to do those four little branches up there at the top.
He said it there first. You can work down.
And then
Anthony,
you
can work
a
pie.
After he does that, you can do the part
yeah,
below.
If you can get a pie, then she can do down below. But you got to wrap around that one on top there, too. So you take the branch, you kind of go in towards the trunk, out, in and out. Is that Mickey Mouse?
Hey, we haven't seen you for so long.
Hi, Sadie.
Hi, Dave.
You know what? Michael left a message for you. He said to say hello,
is
Sadie.
That, is that good?
Hi, Sadie.
Hi, Sadie.
She says, I'm going to be really good because I never allowed in the house anymore.
Yeah.
Hello,
hi,
sweetheart.
Sadie.
We'll
see ya.
I miss you, Sadie.
Nobody loves you as much as I do.
Yes. That's true.
Yeah, I've got her hair.
I know, but Kim
wants
it too.
You should have seen her. She looks so cute.
And turn off the blinkies, though, okay? Turn off them so they don't blink.
He still missed a couple glasses up there.
What the heck?
Those up there.
Yeah.
I'll
just
see the ones
who do. Let's see if Mickey Mouse lights work, okay?
Okay. Thank you. I'll try to see if he's work.
Okay, bring him over there in front of him.
Huh?
Come over there.
Grandma got it.
Yeah,
it's one of those patience things you need to learn, Anthony.
I don't have patience with stupid life.
Don't listen to Uncle Anthony.
McKenna.
Yeah. Look at that, McKenna. Look at that. Okay.
Look at this!
Come on! No, let me write it so I can start writing.
Look at Mickey Mouse light!
Come on,
Kenna! Look at that cake! What do you think?
Hey,
you think? Go see him!
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, what's it?
Say no!
She told me why she took it down.
board.
I'm looking out for it. I think I took a break for a little bit.
Look at her sister. You see her squat up? Yeah. She was squatting when she sat
there.
See
McKenna. McKenna.
I love you.
Do you like that light? Do you like that light? Yeah, yeah. You're loving it, aren't you, Anthony?
No.
I'm so glad to have you here because, you know, he still has
what did I miss?
He's still going higher up, aren't you still going higher up?
All the fucking branches.
You're going to inside. You're going to go on the outside branch. Go from inside to the outside.
And we'll,
see
what happens later. You know what? When we were little, we had tinsel.
All you're supposed to do is wrap lights around a tree.
Pretty soon we're starting to throw the tinsel in the tree.
And then out crash.
Because like the light, you do
the
tinsel.
On the top, like
I
this
just went over. What are you doing, McKenna? Hi, sweetheart. What are you doing? Oh, did it come off? You understand that you don't want to see the green stuff.
Oh,
you will see lights on the limbs as if they were lit all by themselves without that green cord.
Well, I know they're not lit by themselves.
That's the way it will look.
That's
up.
What?
Dad's
fence
probably
your mom.
I would say Ben's probably just stop by and say hello for the Christmas.
Oh, the bench?
Okay. Look at her. He did once, though. He brought some for Anthony.
Yeah.
Look at McKenna. Oh, look at McKenna. McKenna.
McKenna.
Let's see.
Hey, Rudolph.
Rudolph. That's what we could have done for an ornament.
Yeah.
Do one of those.
What can you think? Let's see, McKenna. Oh,
no, take a picture of McKenna, put on a little thing with a little string on it and put it on.
That's what I told her. I
here,
told her she get.
See.
Oh.
Hey,
well, snow globes with their in them.
Mom. $35
Mom.
Worth of ornaments.
Mom.
That's not bad for being ornaments.
Mom. Cheap.
Hello, look at
hi,
you.
Hi, Faye. Faye's not 1 month.
Huh. Yes, she is. I
took
the
dinner
in the garage.
Yes,
she's not
here
anymore,
man.
What?
She
had to go for a walk.
She
needs water.
Anthony took her out for a walk. What happened? We had a start, and they're gone.
Girls suck.
This is supposed to be a positive video.
Okay. The reason why I told you to start with those,
so
go with the little braces like this at the very top. And put that light right there.
It's definitely
fold
a bad
that
thing.
Down to the bottom of she was
let's
so
get him on video, let's do that.
Okay. The little twirly cruise.
Look at there's the
that's how I'm built. Then you go in and out like you were doing. You're doing it right, it's just unfortunate.
Now you know, you don't want to try to hide the green cord. Pull your pants up.
At the top that's the hardest place. So
let me get there that done cheesecake. Yeah,
you're
uh-oh. Here,
hello.
Are you sitting in the tree?
The flyer would keep putting me in
there. Oh, look at you. Oh, holy, you look scratchy on her. She's scratchy. You know what? We just did this for Uncle Michael to see. Next year he'll be here. Yeah.
Can I go in the tree? Ready to go in the tree?
Oh, no. Okay.
Come to
okay. McKenna, say, Uncle Anthony, put the lights on to be pretty for me to look at.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
This is like lesson for
I know. Okay. love you, Spring.
No wonder your head is not. It doesn't connect with anything.
No, you take an end and you work down. And then you plug in and take it, you keep going. So far, that's what we've accomplished.
All good.
We're directing and Nancy's doing it.
Come on,
stupid lights. Let's get the lights working.
I can't figure this out. No, I can't figure this out. Ho, 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 McKenna. Okay, Kate's wearing one of that KK's t-shirts. Hi, McKenna. Hello, sweetheart. 13 months old.
Yep.
With her little headband. We get to get her casual because she's always dressed to the nines.
Mom even has a bow that could match us right now. Do you want it in your hair?
You do. Aww.
The Holly's move on Cali Day 6.
What is that?
No. Okay.
That's what Lillian said.
I don't think Lillian has a clue. Okay.
Lillian? It's the second ride. Help. You can go out Marguerite. It's your first ride. And then it's your second ride.
Oh.
Oh, you can make a ride on Marguerite. It's the first ride, second ride.
Okay.
That's
right.
That ribbon, I'm trying my hair into the
Help that Anthony. And the other, Anthony, this will help you if she can make it to the side and hold it for you. It looks, that looks fine.
I don't know.
Hey, yeah, I need to come this way.
By George, she's got it. Just help him, Kate. Move, move, move. The way it gets done, things done faster.
Work your
balls.
I don't have any.
I know you. That's what I need to get some.
Oh, come on.
All the.
Oh,
I can't feel
good.
Can you say snow
globes? Oh,
look at that.
And then you pass
that?
Under the tree to the other side.
Oh, that's pretty. You're dancing with that? That's nice. Okay, you sit down there.
Here you go. Hi, sweetheart.
Okay, here.
Hi, sweetheart.
Woo!
Okay, I have two worker bees over here.
This sucks.
This rocks.
I like the count of times he says that on the video.
This rocks.
Okay, I think it's moving along a lot better. That kid can.
Okay, you can talk to him.
How's John?
My
nothing. Friend. Some life on the tree.
Shane?
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
My friend.
You have the car at the airport, right? On CSI? How are you going to pick up?
Car?
Yeah, it's going to be right back in Mary Jane. We still driving home. Oh, wait, no, she will be home.
6 o'clock, right?
Okay, Mary Jane left this morning.
My parents are... All you're doing is taking the lights from me and handing them
back. That's hard.
Yeah,
it's hard. Oh, it's not
hard. It is really hard. I can't do it anymore. Hello.
Just two more times around and plug them in and see what they look like.
Yeah.
Stop.
Say hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandma.
Hello.
Whoa, hello.
You don't have me on the end of the branches.
What are you doing? Are they all on the other side?
Water bridge.
I never recall this being such a big deal.
What in the world?
Smile, Kate. I get you smiling on camera. Hi, baby.
Like a daisy. What happened here? What in the world?
Oh, my.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Like a daisy.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I do know what I'm talking about.
Get up there and do it yourself.
I guess I have to do it.
The pregnant mom got to get up there. My goodness.
You can't get up there.
Okay, you can't do it.
Give me a chair. No.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay. Well, how that?
Yeah. I'm doing that.
Five.
And
just watch her.
Sure. And there's a Kenna, little baby. She's adorable.
She's like, I'm gonna make sure. And I'm videotaping. Ha ha. Whoa. Hello. How's it going? Oh, where am I looking? Oh, it's a little. Okay, we're gonna turn around, okay?
Okay, let's see about the one. Oh, sorry. Okay. And Tina's sleeping again. I'm gonna show you what we did already. There's the basket that I did full life. There's her sink. And the club and basketball. There's a snowboard. And there's a camera. And a camera. I think it's my clothes. I bet you. There's Ronnie with me. And there's Kim with her. And there's Michael Lou and Vanessa. There's me. There's me. So the blood stopped just for now until May. And back it. And tomorrow's falling down. Oh, hold on. Maybe I'll just start recording one. And then I will start recording before that when we have our family Christmas party. And that is this Saturday. But nope. Not that we're probably going to record then. Like we are. But the first thing you're going to see it is tomorrow at Disneyland, our Christmas party. So you'll see that. And we have small rover inside of everything. And tomorrow, the party is going to be for customers that have customers sent only. So I'll see you then. Bye. We'll do the fade. Fade. Get the fade room. Get the fade. Everybody. Sitting on the fireplace looking at the nativity set with the Santa moving behind her. Well, musical Santa. Hi, McKenna. Hi, beautiful. She's actually playing with the, I think that, oh, she's playing with the nativity that has a broken head. She probably thinks she broke it. She's looking at it thinking, how did I do this?
What do you got there?
Oh, isn't that cute? And there's Katie, she's decorating the tree. She gives me this look, and I'm going to show her in the video the looks that she gives me.
Mom,
what's
on?
Oh, sorry. She is afraid to mess up the room. No, that's for sure. That's, or else we shut the door. Yeah.
Hi, Fifi.
Oh, isn't that KK and Kenna? This is December 3rd, 1998. Oh, what are you doing, Kenna? It's on a tree. Let's see. What do you think, Kenna?
No, it's on her finger.
Huh?
It's on her finger.
On your finger? Did you put it on there? Or another one? Another one? Oh, I don't think she's happy about that. Okay, let me come over and help you too. Okay. Oh, Kenna. She wanted to hold the ornament in her hand. Okay, let her see what Timothy, what other one she wants. What's that, Kenna? Did you want? Oh, where'd it go? There it is, Kenna. Okay, you want another one? Kenna, you want another one? Okay. All right. I think it's enough decorating for right now. You think we don't even have the angel on top of the tree yet? What do you think? Oh, hi, Kenna. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye, KK.
Bye.
Is it bright light?
Yeah.
His smile. Merry Christmas.
December 5th, 1998. The Ivy family Christmas party is starting to begin. And I had to wait for that car to pass. We'll be going inside, taking pictures of everybody, but I thought we would get the outside of the house right now. And our Christmas tree that is binky, binky, blinky. All right, now, hold on a second. Inside and getting it taken care of and seeing everybody. We're inside. There's Hannah, Katie. There's Timmer.
Somebody, right?
Keeping
Molly.
Yeah. That's my puppy.
Tell him I don't put the food in his mouth.
Let me go to the front room and bust the
door.
Okay?
Hi, the
baby!
Did you get Kenneth? Okay, this is the chow line.
Mario
is right up there.
No idea, sure. Well, Kenneth's making the punch, I think.
He's grandma. She's helping.
Oh, brother, we have to wait
in line. Not too bad.
Okay. Hey, not bad. Not bad. I've already got mine hid. Hey, Kenna. All right, everybody's having fun eating. Boy, big Christmas thing. So we're now starting the war.
The war. The fight is on.
What is it?
They
didn't keep it in front of you, you can see it.
Jelly belly.
Whoa. 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 All room.
Daddy has number 9. He's holding my hand.
Oh,
Gingerly open up her gift.
Oh, Christmas candle!
We have two harmonicas.
Santa Claus
harmonicas.
Santa Claus
harmonicas. Or is that a cord? I can't remember. Recorder. Okay.
Number five.
Or the drumstick. She was taking out the band. Taking out the drums.
Brandon says, I want them all.
Get a present.
Get a present. Get a present. Get a present. Get a present. That's a great effect. Yeah, you said, come on, get me out of here.
Yeah.
Did you go up there with me?
Cameron, are you gonna go get? Okay. Careful what you're stepping on.
All right, Jason, your turn.
Jason, come on, need a picture, Jason.
Cameron,
get
Cameron.
Where's your
darling?
Go now.
Go with him.
Darlene.
Sorry.
Cameron, clear your hands out of your shirt.
Honor, run.
Clear your hands out of your shirt.
Honor.
Come on, Connor, get your picture. No, no, hurry up there with your brother.
Cameron, you over here.
She gets to go first.
He's over there screaming with the other.
He's pretending like he's a parent.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Hurry up! I'm trying to get my weight off.
Very good.
Come on, Larry. Get in there.
There he is.
Oh, I thought somebody snapped. Isn't this wonderful?
Where's Santa Claus?
Should I sit down or?
Take a step back, maybe.
Kneel.
Merry Christmas.
What's that
guy's gonna
say? It's not
Santa's fault.
If you go in there now. If you go in there now, see, this little girl.
Come on, Santa!
Thank you, Santa!
Merry Christmas!
Thank you for coming!
feel guilty.
What number was he?
He was 34.
34? What's not frozen here?
What's not frozen? Hold up.
There they are.
December 23rd, 1998, we're at the Ivy's. I got the tree all set up. And, all right, fancy stuff. You guys sneaking over here. Ah, there's Mark. Zing. Yes. Battery power's pretty good for not having a bit of charge. Uh-oh, there's Ken.
How you doing, Your Highness?
I can't tell you. Because I don't know. Hi, Bob.
Hi there.
Sorry we're late.
How are you, Larry? Well, traffic's been pretty terrible, hasn't it? Everybody's had a rough time.
Man.
Everybody's out doing their last minute shopping. Get these kids all settled up here.
I thought we'd made a wrong turn and went into Macy's parking lot.
The car just goes there by itself, doesn't it?
Yeah. I think so.
That looks good. Swedish meatballs.
Hello. What are you doing? You rascal.
I feel like
well, everybody started to chow in. There's a Jay.
You're fine.
And there's something
waiting for Debbie to move.
With that song that Andrew Bocelli sent.
There's Bella down there.
Being in the kitchen and cooking.
Oh, really?
Okay, everybody, the kids want to eat, so we're going to have some blessing on the food, okay? Okay, quiet.
Hi, Dad. Good to see you.
Merry Christmas. Yeah, come over here. It'll make it easy.
Shirt is 42, got the 29. Polish tradition. Everybody's done eating. Everybody's done eating. Except this guy right here. This guy. Look, he got food on his plate. Still eating. All right, we're ready to have the gift.
sharing the time.
Okay, you starting it then, Debbie? Great.
Okay, we have
Cherie. Oh, Cherie! Cherie! Whoa!
That was very nice.
That Marnie? Okay, look at this. Look at Marnie. Wow. What the
heck? Oh my God.
What is it? You can't see, can you?
No, I can't.
some Long John Connor, though.
Honey?
Come here, show Daddy. Show me the place. Come here. Why, thank you. Those are pretty, huh? Pretty.
What?
Pretty.
Okay. All right.
Would you get my family?
I'm just about finished.
This is quite the transition, Shauna. This is the first year you've gotten a dog. No longer the little tiny puzzles and games and dolls.
McKenna?
All right, kick the kids out on the front lawn.
I just wanted to show